Hey YouTube, this is my first time recording, and I guess we just jump right into the action. I played a little bit, so I didn't really record, I didn't have time, but now it's the day. So here, we have mission, story, bingo battle, but let's just jump right into story. Right now, I don't really care, but I'm just gonna do level 6. Grab about 17 and maybe 4. Because if we're gonna fight some enemies, it may put down right there. Also, the enemies, they, if you, kill them, you get more Pikmin. It's random, I mean, you walk. I haven't unlocked electric, but I have unlocked red. I think that was the false one. Red block. So what we're going to do is, right now, we're just gonna get rid of the red ones. Like, right now. So it's gonna break. Sometimes it takes a long time. I really do not like waiting. I get frustrated when I have to wait on stuff. Because if it keeps track of your score, what you did. Of course, y'all cannot read that, so I'm just gonna read it for y'all. There's a signal coming from here. It must be the captain. Again, it's tiny. So yeah, there's even a data file about this. Now that I think about it, there was indeed a good here fiction built into the radar. We should try it out soon. It seems like it'd be helpful if we decide to split into multiple squads. Oh, also, here's a secret. When the timer runs out, you actually have like a sunset, like actually in real life. It is either 7 minutes or 12. I always thought it was 7. I have always been stuck on this. I don't know why, but I just need blue Pikmin for this. Oh, because this, like, my Pikmin, they just keep on hitting up somewhere. So we're just gonna... Failed. why they're doing that. You may want to watch where they're going, because sometimes there will be enemies. Oh, and also when the timer runs out, and if the Pikmin are still in the wild, you're gone forever.
Can I get more? What are you doing? I'm going
to I need food.
For
this, you come back. I think I can never ever figure out what to do. I tried doing these, but gotta read it to you. pellets received by Pikmin of the same color produce for more sprouts.
No. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I thought I lost my way. So, I have no food. I think I got game over. To see if there is. Oops. So I'm going to look through the map. Let's see if any ones are. Let's see. Good.
Go ahead, some so fun, pack a
pay. I think I did actually did do this. I'm gonna see if we can do it really fast. Yeah, I doubt we can do that. The timeline. We'll just like it. Sometimes. Yeah. I know you're hungry. And this is what I meant by the timer. That. Oh, see the circle? So if you want a time in your Pikmin, all up right here. They will not be killed. Cause that's like where enemies don't go. So this is like a safe place. I'm gonna be the fog one. Sometimes when you fail, if you really think about it, you kind of feel bad for the Pikmin, and then the song was depressing for me, because it was just, I failed. And this is what happens when you get game over.
Time in this is since the city pick a joy and more.
Thank you. And looks like I'm gonna end it right here. If you like what you saw, just subscribe. You can leave a like. And looks like that'd be, yeah, bye.